was not one or two Ethiopians. It was not one or two Ethiopians. They were moving across the desert plains, trying to escape from hunger and starvation, just for the want of some water and a little rain. Tell me, why do I always suffer? Tell me, why do I feel this strain when I know it's an economical tribulation? Don't try to tell me it's because it didn't rain. It was not one or two Ethiopians. They were moving across the desert plains, trying to escape from hunger and starvation, just for the want of some water. It was not one or two Ethiopians. They were moving across the desert plain, to escape from hunger and starvation, just for the want of some water and a little rain. While in the west, they squabble over butter mountains, and the milk and the honey, it overflows, and the fruits they grow that in abundance. Just what to do with it, they don't even know. It was not one or two Ethiopians. They were moving across the desert plains, trying to escape from hunger and starvation, just for the want of some water and a little rain. Tell me, why do I always suffer? Tell me, why do I feel this strain when I know it's an economical tribulation? Don't try to tell me it's because it didn't rain. It was not one.